Elsa Kungaeva, a Chechen 17-year-old teenager, 1982 on 27 of March 2000, was abducted, beaten, raped and murdered by Russian Army Colonel Yuri Budanov during the Second Chechen War. On March 27, 2000, Elsa Kungaeva was forcibly taken from her home in Chechnya, abused and murdered. On February 28, 2001, the Rostov District Military Court began the trial of Yuri Budanov for Kungaeva's murder. It was first and the last case in which Russian authorities promptly and publicly acknowledged a war crime perpetrated by Russian federal forces against civilians in Chechnya out of 300,000 cases, including 42,000 Chechen children cases who had been murdered by Russian military forces. On the night of March 26 to 27 at about 1 a.m., the commander of Division 13206, Colonel Y.D. Budanov, arrived in the village of Tangi-Chu in the Urus-Martan district of the Chechen Republic on Armoured Personnel Carrier, APC 391. Budanov and his subordinates forcibly took citizen Elsa Kungaeva from house number 7 on Zarechni Lane and drove her to the division's encampment on the APC. Around 3 a.m. Budanov strangled Kungaeva in trailer 131, reportedly Budanov's quarters. Grigoriev took the body of Kungaeva and buried her in a forested area near the encampment. Around 10 a.m. on March 28, 2000, Kungaeva's body was exhumed. A forensic medical report, a copy of which was obtained by Human Rights Watch HRW, cited a military procurator's report that on March 27 at 1 a.m., Budanov took Elsa Kungaeva, a civilian, from her home in Tangi-Chu and brought her to a military encampment. The forensic examiner concluded that Kungaeva was beaten, anally and vaginally penetrated by a hard object, and strangled at about 3 a.m. The report cited marks on her neck, the condition of her blood vessels, the tone of her skin, and the condition of her lungs. It found that other injuries such as bruising found on her face, her neck, her right eye, and her left breast were inflicted by a blow with a blunt, hard object of limited surface, which occurred approximately 1 hour before her death.